Jed Duggar and girlfriend Lauren Caldwell are secretly engaged after her split from her fiancé last year and are planning a huge wedding, The Sun exclusively reveals. The young couple, who sparked rumors of a courtship last summer before Lauren got together with a new man, has allegedly already set a date for the ceremony in April, according to a close source. Kendra Duggar's sister Lauren, 20, shocked fans after it was announced she was engaged to boyfriend Titus Hall last October. Happy snaps of the pair together were posted on social media, but soon after they were removed, and the insider says Lauren realized she belonged with Jed, 22, instead. After the couple's apparent split, Jed was caught on camera at a family event admitting that there's a female in his life whom he considers his darling, and fans began speculating. Jed and Lauren have been courting on and off for over a year and kept things very hush-hush, the source exclusively told The Sun. Lauren seemed to confuse everyone when she got together with Titus, but it didn't last and her relationship with Jed became serious very quickly. Their families are both happy for them and feel they're the perfect match. They're thankful Lauren didn't get hitched to the wrong guy. They've already discussed having children. They're really ready to settle down and start their own family. The insider added, as with all of the Duggars, the wedding will definitely be no small affair, with likely more than 100 guests invited to celebrate their big day. Things are looking up for Jed, who had a disappointing 2020 after he attempted to follow in his father's footsteps by running for office in Arkansas State Representative District 89. G-Bob did everything to make sure his son's campaign was a success, but their dream didn't go according to plan and he suffered a crushing blow in the political arena as he lost to Democrat incumbent Megan Godfrey. The Sun exclusively revealed a disappointed Jed moved out of the bachelor pad he was renting after his landslide loss and went back to his family home, as the house was listed for rent in December 2020. Jed's former neighbor told The Sun, he moved out after he lost the election, he was a quiet guy and not around here for very long, he went back to the family home. Jed's campaign was controversial as he was accused of accepting illegal donations. He took $8,400 from a single donor in Louisiana, which is triple the legal amount in Arkansas, as the maximum a single donor can donate is $2,400. He was also slammed for name-calling after he branded rival Meghan a liberal princess. Meanwhile, counting on fans have been speculating which Duggar Lauren would end up settling down with for years, with rumors also circulating about her possibly dating James and Jason. She has enjoyed a number of cameos on the TLC show, including a special that covered the birth of her sister Kendra and husband Joseph's second child, showing a sweet moment between her and Jason. Weeks later, viewers were given a plot twist when the cameras captured her placing a hand on James during a baking scene, but it seems neither young man managed to steal Lauren's heart, and they will now become her brother-in-laws. Both Jed and Lauren have kept their relationship firmly under wraps, with no official mention on social media, while Lauren does not have Instagram. Their families attend the same church in Arkansas, homeschool their children and have tough rules when it comes to courting. The Sun has reached out to Jed and Lauren's reps for comment, but did not hear back. News of their engagement comes as Jed's brother Justin, 18, tied the knot with fiancée Claire Spivey, 20, in a secret ceremony in Texas last Friday, with all of the family flying out for the big day. The Sun was the first to report on their wedding, after they appeared to trick everyone into believing it was on April 16th, the date listed on their official online registry. The loved-up teens, who get engaged in November after a short courtship, said I do in an indoor-outdoor ceremony in Azle, a small city west of Fort Worth, according to a close source. Shockingly, the insider said despite the global pandemic, nobody was forced to wear a mask at the wedding, featuring hundreds of guests as they were free to mingle at the venue. The couple posted sweet wedding photos on Instagram after the ceremony, showing Claire in a gorgeous white lace dress and Justin in a dark gray suit and green tie. In a joint statement, they said, "Today we have started a journey together that got crafted long before we ever knew it was meant to be. We are so thankful for the love of Chris that has brought our lives together and teaches us what real love looks like. There is no greater joy than marrying your best friend. We are thankful for the prayers and support so many have shown us through our engagement and look forward to this new chapter of our lives together as husband and wife." That's it for now. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.